salvage a draw at home to Carlisle. Carlisle will be disappointed about that. It was goalless at half time, but Yabo Ibere's lob hit the bar here. And Charlie Wyke tapped in, more of a chip than a lob, hits the bar, and Charlie Wyke is there to make it 1-0. Carlisle then went 2-0 up. Nicky Adams' free kick found Michael Raines to head in. So Carlisle heading for 3 points, 2-0 up. But Blackpool responded within a minute. Armand Nanwier set up Kyle Vassell to score the goal. And on 74 minutes, Blackpool were level. Nanwier racing clear to fire in 2-2.